రాజ్యందుకు గాను మన నాయకులు ఒక రాజ్యంగా పరిషత్తును ఏర్పరిచి అనువైన రాజ్యంగా ఏర్పరిచి అమలు జరుపుకున్న రోజు మన గణతంత్ర దినోత్సవ దేశ ప్రజలందరూ
Now,
that's okay.
Now a speech by me.
Speech on Republic Day on front of you. I am excited to say something about our country in this big occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated 26th January from since 1950. Today we all are here. We celebrate 70th Republic Day of India. India got independence in 15th August 1947. And 26th January 1950 is Constitution of India came back into force. So this day celebrated as Republic Day of India. Thank you for giving this
opportunity. सारे जहाज अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा हम बतवो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का पर बतवो सबसे ऊंचा हम साया आसमां का ओ संतरी हमारा ओ पासुबा हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा गोदी में खेलती है इसकी हजारों नदियाँ गोदी में खेलती है इसकी हजारों नदियाँ गुलचन है जिसके दम से गुलचन है जिसके दम से रस के जीना हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा मजहब नहीं सिखाता हम सा आपस में बैर रखना मजहब नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर रखना हिंदी हम बदनुवाई हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमार सारे जहाज अच्छा थैंक यू
रिपब्लिक डे एस वी गोट इंडिपेंडेंस ऑन 15th August 1947 But our constitution was freedom on 26th January 1950. Dr. Rajendra Prasad had written our constitution. He is the first Prime Minister and he also the statement of our constitution. Thank you.
Another speech by Vidas.
In the Republic Day of our national, it was